Right here, we are trying to show you how fishermen are paying by their boats ashore. And this is right after several long hours in the sea fishing. And you will notice that the boat they have used is really squat and peeling off paints, but I think the boat is still very much dependable for the purpose of fishing. There you have a wooden roller, improvised roller, main plates, so that they should be able to push back their boat away from the sea. Okay? There, with young kids trying to put a helping hand in pushing it away from the sea. And with some family slats being used by the fishermen for the facilitate, to facilitate the pushing back of the boat. Then also there are some bowling levers, airy bowling levers out there with their kids, watching how the fishermen do their job after fishing from the sea. So you will be given an idea how fishermen are walking with their boat after using it deep in the sea for fishing. The wooden roller is now placed and set, and they have to put their hands together and exert more effort just to bring away the boat away from the sea and for each safely all the day to be ready for another fishing activity the day after. This is from Paris, Amsterdam.